Hi, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. Some of my students ask me how to say pleasant words to a girl, how to say compliments. Any Russian girl will be happy to hear that she's beautiful. It's okay to say Russian girls that they're beautiful. It's okay. You may say you are beautiful, you look beautiful, you are beautiful. Ты красивая. You are very beautiful. Ты очень красивая. Ты очень красивая. Please mind, in the dictionary you will find the word красивый, beautiful, красивый, but here we have a feminine gender, so we change ending, красивая, красивая. For example, handsome, for it's okay to say handsome for a girl and feminine gender, handsome. Ты симпатична. This is more friendly, less romantic, but it's a good word. You are handsome. Ты симпатичная. Ты симпатичная девушка. Ты симпатичная девушка. Девушка girl. Ты симпатичная девушка. If you want that she's pretty or sweet, you may say милая. Ты милая. О, какая милая девушка, if you say about something, about some girl. Какая милая, она такая милая девушка. О, she is so sweet. Она такая милая девушка. О, you are so sweet. Ты такая милая девушка. Милая. Милая. Милая девушка. Adorable girl. You are adorable. Ты очаровательная. Очаровательная. It also like charming. Ты очаровательная. Ты очень очаровательная. Ты очаровательная девушка. Ты очаровательная девушка. Also, if it's just your colleague or friend, not your girlfriend, you don't want to be very romantic, you may say pleasant. You are pleasant girl. It's also a good word. It sounds good. Ты приятная девушка. Ты приятная девушка. This means that it is pleasure to talk to her, to be with her, to walk with her. Ты приятная девушка. Or you may say, you are a pleasant person. Ты приятный человек. And also, Russian girl, like when you say that she's smart, intelligent, you are smart, you're intelligent, you are clever. Ты умная девушка. And if you say, ты умная и красивая девушка. This is a top comment. Умная, smart, intelligent. So, this is a short lesson because I recorded it with my mobile phone. You may follow my YouTube channel. There are many lessons on grammar, on vocabulary. All the links are in the description of this video. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!